creativity is key to the language of music. So I put it way up at the top. We talk about the language of music being the language of emotion. It's so much more than the language of motion. It's the language of experience, of imagination, of who we are as people. And we would never expect with a little child to give him the language of English and say, here, let's speak English by listening to other people, by interpreting other people, by reading other people's works, but not give them a personal voice. So composition is that personal voice where a child, a young student, can say no, or mine at the beginning, or I'm sad, or I'm happy. These simple things at the very beginning are a way in which they take on their musical voice and learn to express themselves through the language. And this is incredibly empowering. Human beings are complex. We are complex novels. And if you know someone for 50 years, you still don't know everything about them. And someone told me one time that by the time you're 9 years old, you have the ability to be a composer for a lifetime, or a novelist for a lifetime, or a writer. Because you have so much experience by the time you're 9, it's all there. And, you know, I've lived almost 60 years now, and I'm losing track of all that I have to say, and all the people around me have to say. It's beautiful, overwhelming, but children, if you just look at what a young child has to say through composition before they're 9, I work with 6-year-olds, 7-year-olds, 8-year-olds. They are deep books already. And to allow them to pull this out through sound is a great gift to give them as a teacher. I will bring up a story, Serena and the Bully. Serena was a student that I had. She's now beyond high school, I believe. When she was very little, 6, I believe, she had just started piano lessons, and she knew I was a composer. And so she brought one day a packet of art to me, and stapled together, and it was all beautiful art that she had made as a young child. Basically, it had little notes all over it, and I thought, this is beautiful, but it looks like art. And I said, so this is a composition? She said, yes, this is a composition. I said, can you play it? And she said, well, of course, it's a composition. So I took her to the piano, and she started playing it, and she was playing this bully music. They're like, oh. Very scary music she was creating as a 6-year-old, and she kept turning the pages, scary, scary, scary. The bully ran around the neighborhood, and the bully didn't like this kid, and this, you know, it was very upsetting. And on the final page of her composition, she played a C major chord. I had never taught her a C major chord at that point, and all the colors on her composition were all blues and greens. And she had worked through at age 6 something that probably happened in her life, these feelings, these deep feelings of something that was very crucial in her life. And expressing this through music was incredibly empowering for her at that age. So musical expression, giving kids a voice through music, is a tremendous gift. We're not trying to make little Mozarts or Beethovens. When we give a kid a pencil and say, draw your dog, we don't expect them to become Picasso. We just want them to draw their dog because their dog is important and the dog in their life is important. So when we give them the piano and say, find your dog on the piano, make it bark. This is a wonderful, joyful expression of life. It's a celebration. Probably my biggest piece of advice for an aspiring young composer is to compose a lot of music. Quantity is as important or more important than quality. In order to learn to speak, you have to say a lot of sentences. You have to write a lot of paragraphs and maybe even try out a novel. So quantity is very important. Write a lot of music and don't worry about what other people think. You're just speaking and finding yourself and expressing the world and celebrating the world, celebrating the experiences you've had and celebrating nature around you. It's just your voice. So don't take it too seriously and write a lot of music.